Do you guys have any comments about that? Convincing people to share their metadata? Is it as hard in the United States in your network?
No.
So always publishing data, right? So people see the clear, they see the clear benefits of publishing their data immediately, or do you guys have to convince them sometimes too?
Originally, when we built our first networks, there was quite a lot of skepticism about publishing data, and there were differing opinions about why that should be. Some were convinced that it was not, let's say, not permissible or not a good idea to publish data that were not perfect, and they didn't have time perfect the data, to clean it up so that when it became visible in the public domain that there were no problems with it. There were others who were just conservative in their outlook and wanted to see what happened to everyone else once the data were published. There were others who were so afraid that something would happen if the data went into the public domain, various different things. So it turned out that over the course of about 10 years, from that perspective, which kept many museums from publishing their data, some of them the biggest museums in our country, to 10 years later when it was actually a mandatory condition imposed by our own government that if you wanted to get funding to take care of those collections, you had to make the data available to the public. So suddenly they came running to our network saying, hey, can we publish the data? Because if we don't, we cannot get funding, even to take care of our own collections. So within a period of 10 years, there was a very large change in the environment of data publication. One that forced a lot of the museums who were skeptical to do so. Otherwise, they would have difficulty even to survive. In all that time, in all my experience, I have no examples, zero examples, with over 200 data publishers of there having been the problem of having shared data that would not have already been a problem if they had not shared the data. So from my experience, at least in the vertebrate networks, that is how things sort of passed in the United States.
Thanks a lot, Tom.